Okay, so I'm gonna be a little quieter today because I'm kinda not really in the talking mood. I hope y'all understand. Also, apparently the foraging mod I installed multiple files of the mod for different parts. Different applications for mods, like a content patcher and stuff. So I had to move all of those files. So hopefully that mod will now work. Hello, person watching. And there's the thunder. Right. Potato bake. Wow. Okay, so this goes. Alright, I have that reskin mod of the furniture. Look at them. And an ice cream. Should I go? No. Have the monies. He'll be there for now. Carp, carp, a carpy boy. Capitalism. That was my knuckles. That's what it is. Fish, 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 fish. Glasses. Hello, Thunder. feedback. Sorry about that. It's starting to rain right now, and the tarp kind of flew off a portion of what I'm on the part for my desks. But now I'm back. glasses. Just straight up trash. Oh my goodness. Joji Cooley. Eat grape. Commit crime. The hat mouse. The mouth of hat. This is where some of the mods I installed come into play. One ear. Burp. check the Stardew Valley wiki. I forgot the melon. I know exactly what she means. And I'm not telling you. You sacrifice a melon first, and I'll give Haley her radish. Right here. Hello, new follower.
Thank you.
Okay, so I have tuna. What other ones can I get? Actually, I'll farm a little. Oh, fish a little more. defertilizer. Clint's upgrading my pickaxe. Lost book. Thank you. Dang it. Yeah. I'm gonna try to get another one. Because I need caviar for one of the bundles. You can only get it through sturgeon in a row. So, oh, it's squid ink. Look at it. Whatevs. I can't complete the bundle. And it's 4:20 in game. Blaze it. Bundle part is done. Thank you. Gib Melon. Doing quite well. Oh, hello, Gamer Goddess. Noish. Heck yeah, steel pick. I started staining the wood for the top part of my desk. Yeah. Unfortunately, the progress kind of stopped because, you know, rain and stuff. But two of the three main pieces that are going to be the actual desk and the riser are done. So, yeah. Yeah, it's exciting too. When it's all assembled and stuff, I'll finally be able to do art streams. Yeah. Yeah, and I can sometimes, depending on what it is, I can be easily amused. my brother just walked into my room, realized I was streaming, and was just like, I'm gonna see myself out. He also streams. And he usually goes into my room to pet my cat Sabrina, who is usually in my room because she is prone to attacking our cat Magda, but she hasn't really done that lately because she's scared of Silver, who just wants a boyfriend. Actually, she's 7 years old. I've had her since I was in middle school. She was, yeah, the cats she attacks are new, and she was born and raised in a trailer park and stuff, so she kind of retained some of that angsty trailer calico personality. Yeah. Yeah, but to be fair, she's like 7 or 8 years old, and she's kind of always been like this. Yeah, I hope so too. Yeah. And now, I gotta give Demetrius a melon. A good old meow. Meow. It's for science. Science. I tend to be a little more cheerful and social when I'm online. And since in real life I don't really talk to anyone. And unless they've, like, known me for quite a bit. Yeah. I do. I think so as well. At least when it comes to socializing with people IRL. Yeah. Despite what it may seem, I don't really have many friends online. And at least, I have quite a bit of acquaintances and stuff, but actual friends and stuff, of not much. But hey, there's always it's the future. Yeah, it's hard sometimes. Yeah. I usually just keep to myself. Mostly just some chaotic Tumblr posting. I've had my Tumblr since 2021. Well, I did have a Tumblr before, but it was cringe since I was like 12. So I ended up remaking in my current Tumblr blog. I made another one for a story I haven't worked on since 21. And another one for writing. I deactivated my old Tumblr account. My old Tumblr blog, so... Yeah. I kind of also wanted to just start off Tumblr, or knowing that I'm, you know, really neurodivergent. It's mostly story ideas that I think about. Darn, my inventory's full. Happens. Usually when I'm listening to songs. I've gotten character ideas from doing something. In like, doing a Halloween costume. That was when I did trick-or-treating. Because unfortunately, the state I live in prohibits anyone older than 13 to go trick-or-treating. Which is dumb. Point, I don't exactly have the ability to walk around kind of the entire neighborhood going door to door or in trick or treating because my legs will hurt. Probably the for it depends. It can usually it's the treats, but recently for the past few years there a teal pumpkin project expanded thing, which I have a red dye allergy, but that does not stop me. But I appreciate it for anyone who has a severe food allergy, like my brother or my mom. But probably being able to get candy. But nowadays, I can kind of. Yeah. I actually haven't done a cosplay in quite a while. Well, the last time, I can't remember when, but it was at one of my local Comic Cons, pre-pandemic of course. And yeah, I'm probably gonna end up making like my own cosplay of one of my characters, or probably cosplay as I could probably cosplay as an outfit for my official VTuber model slash character. But then again, part of it is, how am I going to manage this digit? For example, a really large web chat while also wearing my hearing protection. I'll end up figuring out a way. Yeah. Probably have like, so my hand protection has these little wire thingies that basically slide so it's adjustable. I can probably figure out a way to use some ribbons and have them tie them around the hand protection after, of course, having them on a witch hat that's large enough to wrap around under my head while I'm wearing my hearing protection. I can use those ribbons to tie them to the hat hearing protection so it's secured. But who knows? Actually, I'm probably gonna go end the stream right here since it's about time for me to.